blessed Lord must have had an answer for me for something else, because I shouldn't be here. I found my own way from zero. I've got about 12 to 15 bags of horseshit in the back of this van, and it's like that. There was violence, plenty of money, and you had to deal with things properly. I've had 4 or 5 assassination attempts. I'm going to do this to you, I'm going to do that to you, really. Put my foot up the front door, I'd be in the house in his living room. I said, I'm coming every day of the week. I'm coming back, you're getting a fucking hiding. My father said, you're either going to end up dead or doing a lifetime in jail. I've had guns go off at close range, I've had all kinds of things. He had me down as running and controlling an army. Put me near a sex offender, I said, I'll kill him straight out. You play ball with us, keep the peace in the prison. We'll have an easy life, and you have an easy life. So I says, yeah. I said, give that money back, because I'll break your arms and legs. He says, you're a fighter, aren't you? I said, do fucking right, I said, yeah. He said, well, fight back then. It wasn't for my wife and kids. I said, I'd get a bullet. I said, I'll put it right between your 2 eyes. But I've been betrayed many times. I don't leave my people behind. I take them with me. He's dying. When I say dying, he's about to have his head blown off. He's one very lucky man that I drove past there. Good comes over evil 7 days a week. I've got unfinished business in boxing, so I'm going to keep going.